Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make zOOm in ibispaint. First, all I need to do is click on this. Then you click on this, it's special. Then, you're gonna click on here, set it to max, like this. Then all you need to do is, let's make the zOOm, then click on the three dots. And there we go. We have zOOm. Yay!